And this just into our Fox 46 newsroom. A driver is in the hospital after a violent overnight crash in Huntersville. Huntersville firefighters posted these images of the aftermath. The collision happened around 2 this morning on Hambright Road, just west of Statesville Road. Goodness gracious, crews found the driver pinned in after that person hit a tree. It took crews about 15 minutes to free the driver, who is being treated for life-threatening injuries.